So this question is a simplify question. It says 4x plus 6 is equal to 18. It goes on to say which equation has the same solution as the given equation. We can see that all of our answer choices contain 4x on the left, so there's no need to actually solve for x here. We're just solving for 4x. So we can simply get that by subtracting 6 from both sides of our equation, leaving us with 4x equals 12, and therefore choice C is the correct answer.